we've now arrived at the Industry Leadership Awards, recognizing companies with the courage and conviction to make fundamental changes in the way they operate, changes that are so clearly right that other companies are compelled to follow. First up is the Industry Leadership Award for Bioenergy, with a focus on energy, emissions, and reducing environmental impact. This award recognizes a recent innovation in bioenergy that is market competitive and ecologically sound. The finalists are Alcohol Biotech, DuPont Industrial Biosciences, Praj Industries, Propel Fuels, Tar Grey, and UPM Biofuels. Chris, who is our bioenergy leader?
Thanks, Andy. I've been involved in a number of biofuels projects during my career, and personally, I know the challenge of developing viable technologies which are economically feasible. The renewable aspect of this project and its potential scale had a big impact on our judging panel. Our winner began researching its transportation biofuel in 2008. Unlike first generation biofuels, its product has no blend limit, so is suitable for all diesel engines without modification. It also boasts up to 80% lower greenhouse gases than fossil diesel. The company broke ground on its biorefinery in 2012. It started production in early 2015 and reached break-even in late 2015, improving its profitability further in 2016. This sustainable product is a forest industry residue with no need to log additional forest areas or divert raw materials from food production. It is made by converting a natural wood extract and residue of the pulp making process. For this bioenergy champion, supply is not an issue. Its biorefinery, the first commercial scale facility of its kind, sits right next door to its parent company, paper mill. So the winner, let's see if we can get a few more people up on the stage, from Finland, congratulations to UPM Biofuels.
I'm absolutely amazed and so honored to win this prize or award to Finland. Now, not least that yesterday Finland was celebrating the 100 years of independence. So a special thanks goes to my team who did this work, 7 years of R&D, 2 years of construction, the biorefinery, and to my team bringing this to profitable level in 1 year. So amazing to be here among all these global energy leaders and being a bioenergy industry leader from a small country, Finland. Thank you, Platts. Thank you so much.